We are following a developing story after SWAT teams responded to a home in Marietta overnight. Two people are now in custody and police have cleared the area. What we've learned is that it all started when neighbors saw someone crawling through a window at a home on Burney Street. They called police. The two suspects were arrested and are expected to face burglary and obstruction charges.